intel team members are being held captive by the PF in that area, the CFA. Your job is to rescue them. They don't have long to live. It appears that one of our two men has broken out of the encampment and is on the run. He contacted us to say he was surrounded. That's the last we heard from him. Your map is marked with a predicted field of movement based on where his transmissions cut off. The other man is still captive inside the encampment. Boss, rescue our men. Extract them both and get them back to Mother Base. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Beast on board. Leave the rest to us. Boss, we've picked up some movement. The squad is on its way to Gazeba camp. We've ID'd them as some CFA heavyweights. These aren't your everyday reinforcements. Whatever's about to happen, you need to get the target out now. Gazeba camp, an enemy outpost. It's got good visibility and not many places to hide. Use the landscape wherever possible. Extracting the wounded via Jewel. That's him. That's the target. He's injured. Looks half-starved, too. There's no way he can stand the shock of a full-blown extraction. Get him out by chopper.
I kept saying the disease was her fault.
He's coming, too. Roger that.
Just shouting it at me. Over. And over. Kept saying.
Roger. Sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss. Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.